season. Roy Williams in the house tonight. There goes Monk. And the Nuggets defense. Wow. And they started with the injuries this season. Four regulars out. Now Monk lets it go. And hits. Down goes Moutier. Hornets have it.
All these shots short tonight by the Denver Nuggets.
Shooting in the quarter. Abysmal for the Nuggets at the moment. Agree. Monk. And that rattles.
One thing you can't do, you got to be weary or leery of shot blockers in a game, but you can't be afraid of them.
He's got to keep pushing, got to keep scoring. And Moutier throws it away.
He got bombed. Kemba Walker goes under the screen and meets him.
Monk.
Of this team, they can become affected. So this is what they had to do to make sure that there was no other members affected. Guys, back to you.
All right, good report. Nuggets. It made 9 of 14. Moutier comes up short. The Hornets have it. Dwayne Bacon. With 15 seconds remaining on the shot clock. 3 seconds ahead of the game clock. Now Malik Monk and the foul.